So how do you change your financial situation if you are struggling right now with money? Stay tuned because that's exactly what we will be talking about right now.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Cash Flow Talk. Yes, today we're going to talk about four key things that we can do if our situation financially is not in best shape. So number one is you need a job or a business. You need a vehicle to create money. If you're struggling, so somebody asked me, hey, should I, like, I am so in love with this business. I want to get it started, but I have a job. Should I quit to get started? What do you think?
No, absolutely not. Quitting to get started a new venture, it's not going to camouflage or cover up what your situation is at the moment. It actually can make it a lot worse, can put a lot more stress on yourself, and it can be a decision that will make you get disappointed, get right back at your old job, and then feel like you are a failure.
Exactly. Many people say, yeah, do what you're passionate about, stop everything you're doing and start doing something that you love, where you can wake up every Monday and work until Friday or Saturday or Sunday, and you can love what you're doing. I agree with that. In some part, I agree with doing everything that you want, everything that you're passionate about, and start generating money. But the key that we want to talk about right now is don't stop what you're doing. Don't stop your income, because as soon as the expenses start coming in and you can't afford to pay those expenses, then your passion is going to get stressed out. Then you're not going to love your passion anymore, and you're going to have to start struggling and start being late on your payments because you want to be passionate. My advice would be start what you're passionate about part-time. Start it on the weekend. Start at night. Work, 18 hours a day so you can focus 4 hours in what you're passionate, on what your passion is, so you can start generating some income, and then you can slowly replace your income.
That's exactly right. I totally agree with it. I believe it's crazy when gurus and experts, life coaches tell people to quit their job and go on to that new venture without even knowing what kind of financial struggles people are going through. And Lisa Nichols puts it best, and she says, think about your job or your current business as an investor to your future. Think about it how they are paying you so that you can pay for your lifestyle and you can also get started part-time in that dream or passion of yours. So yes, this might be a little different from what you usually hear, but we have been in the grind. We have done it before. We have had to switch from a job to start working on our passion, which is real estate. And we did it step by step, keeping that job, knowing that one day we would be able to leave it so that we can pursue that passion. And that's why we can confidently say that you can do it too.
Absolutely. Start slow and little by little start replacing your job with your business or your passion. That would be number one. Number two, the key to how to change your financial situation if you're struggling or broke. Number two would be manage your money. Guys, it's not about managing tons of money. It's not about managing thousands of dollars. It's about knowing how to manage $1. What's the example that you share about all the time, which I love, about the baby, about the little kid with the ice cream?
Yeah, exactly. So this is a story that most people love to hear because you can relate to it. We can all relate to it. So there is this little boy with their dad, and they're walking by an ice cream parlor or an ice cream shop. And the kid tells the dad, I really, 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 really want an ice cream. So the dad says, okay, let's get inside and let's get you an ice cream. As soon as the kid walks in, he asks for an ice cream, and immediately he wants to get 3 scoops of ice cream. And his dad tells him, how can I give you 3 scoops of ice cream if you can barely manage 1 ball of ice cream? And this is so similar to many people out there. A lot of people will say, I'll manage my money when I make a lot of money. Right now I have no money to manage. And what we tell you is, when you start managing your money, you will get a lot of money. So it's completely the opposite. How will the universe or the world or God give you more money if you cannot manage what you have at the moment?
Absolutely, guys. Go to streetsmartclub.com. We have a club where we teach people how to make more money, how to increase sales, how to manage money. And in this section, we talk about the simplest money management system on how you can manage your money properly if you're in business, if you have a job, if you have a spouse, or if you have how to manage money as a business, as a couple. How it's a very simple money management system that I guarantee you, you're going to love it. It's very simple and it works. It really, really works. So manage money is tracking your income and your expenses. Categorize your expenses, see what's necessary, what's not necessary, and understand how to simplify. Simplify is the key for success so you can get out of trouble. How do you simplify?
You simplify by taking a look at what your monthly expenses are and removing the ones that are absolutely not necessary in your life. How much money is wasted every month in magazine subscriptions or in apps that we don't even use, but they keep charging over and over? I used to have an app for Apple that charged me $2.99 every month. Although that's not a lot of money, I was so lazy to cancel it out because I kept saying, oh, $3, you know, cancel it tomorrow. But that can add up quickly. So my advice to you is to go through your statement, and Camilo talks about this same process in another video, so make sure you go ahead and look for that. It's how to manage your money well, and you highlight the things that you don't need and you cancel them at that very moment. Cancel those subscriptions that you don't use. Cancel the gym membership if you don't go to the gym or work out at home. Cancel the things that are not working for you at the moment so that you can simplify your life and save that money for your financial future.
Absolutely. How about number three? I love, love, love number three. Invest in yourself. Guys, you're going to make as much money as this little thing is going to grow. Guys, if you are comfortable not growing, then your money is not going to grow. And you don't need to have thousands of dollars. You don't need to spend thousands of dollars in college tuition and masters and degrees and second careers and all these things. Guys, a book is only 20 bucks.
Yeah.
30 bucks is the best education for the money. Go to audible.com, these Amazon app is called Audible. They read the books for you. You don't have the time to read. Guys, when you're driving, when you're working out, when you're running, when you're enjoying the time for yourself, just listen to an audiobook. For 30 bucks, you can learn from the best of the best at what they're doing. Invest in yourself.
Invest in yourself, invest in your education. And one more thing, it doesn't have to cost you a thing. Like Camilo was saying, you can download podcasts. And you can download different materials. There's so much information out there, guys, ready for you to study it. So investing in yourself is not just about spending money. It's about spending the time. Your time is extremely valuable. Well, invest it in something that's going to make you grow.
Absolutely. And number four, you need a vehicle. You need a vehicle for freedom. You need a vehicle to become financially free. What is financial freedom?
Financial freedom is when you can have enough passive income coming in at you every month so that it can cover your desired lifestyle.
Exactly. And you don't need to be a millionaire to become financially free. You can have a simple life. You don't need to have the boat. You don't have to live in the ocean. You don't have to have the Maserati and the Aston Martin. No, you can have a simple car, a simple house. You can live simply, but you have enough money coming in passively so they can cover for your expenses. And as your passive income grows, your luxury grows. So what are the two vehicles that you can create passive income with?
So there are two key things to creating passive income. Number one would be passive business income. And basically what this means is that you create a business where it can work without you being in there. And there's so many different kinds, such as real estate transactions. What else? Vending machines. These are businesses that you place in different areas, and they create that income every month without you having to be there. Now, you do have to maintain them. You do have to set the system up, but that's all you do.
Exactly, yeah. Some other examples of passive business and income is, for example, if you open a store and it works without you. Have you ever seen the manager or the owner of a McDonald's working at the store or Subway? No, these are franchises. So franchising is a great way of creating passive business income.
Yep.
How about a car wash that works without you? How about the vending machines that Michelle was talking about, or the ATM machines? You know, when you put an ATM machine and you place it somewhere and they charge you $2.50 for a transaction fee, that's all passive business income because you create a business that runs without you. And the second one is passive investment income. That is income that you receive every month from an investment that you created. For example, money that you put in at with interest. So you receive the interest, for example, a hard money loan in real estate or a regular mortgage in real estate if you become the bank for somebody else. Or for example, for passive investment, income would be, for example, stocks. When you start receiving the dividends, or you lend money to other people, you lend money to companies, and they start paying you interest, and they start paying you every single month the interest on that money.
Exactly. So all you have to do, guys, is be creative. Find a need that you can fulfill. Help a lot of people. The more people you help, the more money you can create. Guys, at any point in our lives, we're all capable of making more money. So make sure that you're getting out there and creating those streams of income so that you can create your financial freedom.
Absolutely, guys. If you want to take one thing out of this video, is just make sure you still keep the vehicle to make money. Keep your job, keep your business until you can slowly transition to your passion or your business. Guys, if you like this video, like it, share it, comment, let us know how you're doing. Subscribe below, and would you share something about the Street Smart Club?
Yeah, that's just what I was gonna say. If you guys love this information, I can tell you that you're gonna be absolutely obsessed with our Street Smart Club because it is extremely affordable. We've made it so affordable that you're going to go crazy when you see how much it is every month. I'm just gonna tell them. Can I just
go
tell
ahead?
Them?
Yeah, just tell
it's
them.
$50 a month. That is all. That's our introductory fee. And if you guys love it, you can keep it forever and ever. It's a monthly subscription. And we're going to be going over things like this every single month so that you can create more income, make more sales in your business, become financially free, and manage your money well. I mean, if you don't love what this is about, then don't even bother. But if you do, go right now to streetsmartclub.com. I am sure you're going to love it.
Absolutely. Guys, thank you for listening to us. And it was great. And we'll see you in the next Cash Flow Talk video. I'll see you next time.
See you next time.